Three on three for that. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Once you put something in life, you're always gonna be a quarter. And that's something that's in my family. That's something that rule my household. And you can't quit. You a basketball? You play football? You can quit football, but you better pick up basketball, or you better pick up something that's gonna replace that. You can't just quit, just give up, and not do anything. Because once you quit in that game, you're gonna quit in your kids one day, you're gonna quit in your marriage one day, you're gonna quit in your job one day. When things get tough, you're gonna be a quitter for the rest of your life. So my dad actually wouldn't allow me to quit. So I definitely give credit to my dad at a young age, teaching me that at a young age. It's another word of advice I'll give you guys. Never quit anything you're doing in life, because once you quit once, you'll be a quitter.